we were playing with a band, and he had a megaphone on stage, and
I think somebody handed it to you, even.
Yeah, I handed it to him.
Yeah.
Good job, Jordan.
And I was, you know, caught up in the moment, playing a live show, and I used his megaphone, and he tried to fight me after the show for using his megaphone, for using his prop. I apologized profusely. I didn't realize that was something that was going to make him so angry, but we didn't play with him ever again.
Forced to play a baby shower or bar mitzvah, what would you choose?
I think we did a baby shower.
We may have played a baby shower. But so it was in a bar. So it worked out great.
Did we?
Yeah.
For Anthony.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, we've played a baby shower. So, baby shower.
Yeah, we'll choose that one.
I played a bar mitzvah once.
Really?
Yeah.
Sweet. Really?
Mm-hmm. So, where you had to choose?
What's that, if I had to choose? Oh, bar mitzvah. Bar mitzvah by far. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Just get in the van, we'll go do it. And then we did a few shows outside of town. He was like, dude, never again. So, I don't know, man. Yeah, when you show up to a place and no one cares that you're there. And
you always stink.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Don't have clean socks.
The van's AC doesn't work too good.
Yeah,
I just think it's like, I mean, when I was really touring, it just seemed like it was putting fires out all day long.
Yeah.
Something's always going wrong. Something's always breaking. And then, you know, you've got to manage all this stuff and then get to the venue and play, and it's, you know, you're just like even when I've been in bands, like, we had, like, people helping us on the road, it's like you're a basket case by the time you get there most of the time.
Behind my back, oh, the inside is room, throwing rocks up at the